Hello, my name is Reagan Warren and I'm a freshman at Rowlett High School. In elementary school, my favorite book was Where the Sidewalk Ends by Shel Silverstein. I enjoyed it because my mom made it fun when she read and I could picture the story in my mind like I was living it out through every word she spoke. Reading has opened my mind to the endless possibilities of life and has helped me explore words rather than simply learning them.